even though the goals are great, we still don't have the full solution matrix in place. This is about the solution matrix. It's about how we put together the governments, the civil society, the private sector, and the individuals to make it work. It's about the connectors. It's about the solvers. It's about the solutions. Lalit Sharma is a civil engineer from India, and he has found a simple and effective way to create freshwater pockets for potable use within saline aquifers. He is here today to take us through his innovation in freshwater conservation. Lalit, we're over to you. Right there.
Thank you. Groundwater is a very important resource. Unfortunately, it's depleting, and because of salinity, it's getting unfit for any use. On this earth, 24 million square kilometers is having saline groundwater. Because of that, 1.1 billion people are suffering. They are struggling with the salinity. 44% of the world's population live in coastal areas, highly vulnerable to seawater intrusion. Next, please. This salinity is not a localized problem. It's not a regional problem. It's spreading all over the globe, and it's increasing. Unfortunately, in these saline areas, poor population cannot afford the presently available cost-intensive and energy-intensive solutions. The solution may be rainwater harvesting, because it's an ultimate and renewable source. It is a potential game changer. The issue with the conventional rainwater harvesting system is when you recharge the rainwater into the saline aquifer, ultimately it spreads over a large area and it forms a thin layer of fresh water over the saline water. It is very difficult to extract this thin layer without getting it mixed with the saline water. So there was a need of innovating something that it does not spread, rather it forms a pool of fresh water. And my innovation does just that. It forms a pool of fresh water within the saline aquifer, so it does not need any cost-intensive storage tank. It does not need any space over the ground, very little space, and big storage within the aquifer itself. Next, please. Looking at the need of poor population in the saline areas, we have decided to keep this innovation into public domain royalty free. You all are welcome to take this innovation to the people in need. This is very low cost intervention, just a recharge well. It does not have any recurring cost. It is scalable from household to community. It can be adapted in both coastal areas as well as inland areas. We have already implemented this, and it is successfully working in institutional, household, and agriculture settings. So friends, I request you all, please, we being a small NGO, we have limitations. But if we can come together, we can take these sustainable solutions to the people in need and make their life easy. Thank you.